Welcome to my first ever studio vlog. I realized when I was editing this that I had not filmed an intro, so I'll be doing that now. Rookie mistake, I realize. The next few clips are just taken over a few days within a week of just things that I'm doing around my studio, different projects that I'm working on at home. And if you have any questions about any of the materials that I'm using or about my process, please leave me a comment. Buttons for my pins. I'm also glazing some of the buttons. I'm going to be making a series that just have some words written on them that's just a little bit simpler. It's super easy. I just roll all little pieces and then roll them flat. And then after I bake them, I'm going to write on them, glaze them with my acrylic glazing medium. Now, this is what I was using in the glazing part. Now, let's see if you can focus on that. So I use this in a number of different stuff. I use it as my medium when I paint in acrylics, but I've also found that using them in my glaze coating of my pen, it adheres to the polymer clay really well. Ooh, the sun's coming out. It's lighting up my sweater. That's nice. So I'm just gonna show you a bit of my day today. I've got a few things on the go. I'm gonna try and start the painting that I am to give as a wedding gift to one of my friends. I need to start that. And I also need to finish rolling these things out and get them baked today as well. I will talk to you a little bit. So I am starting a new sketchbook, and I've decided that this particular sketchbook, and I bought this from Michaels, it was pretty cheap, so I don't have huge expectations for it. I've already taken the sticker off, so I can't even remember what the weight of the paper is, but it's not the best. So I don't have a lot of really high expectations for the sketchbook, but I actually want to theme it as a completely mixed media sketchbook or art journal or whatever you want to call it. I'm using some of the clippings and papers and tags and stuff that I've been saving and not really doing anything with, and I'm gonna put it into this book. This is a new thing for me. Most of my sketchbooks are just for sketches, whatever kind of dry media I'm using. You know, I really want to try this out, and I'll just quickly show you what I've got here. I've got this bin of stuff that I collect. And I put everything from, you know, old samples of, you know, artwork that I did experiments with that I kept for whatever reason. What am I going to do with these? So I'm going to try and use some of this stuff up. Again, more old painting, photocopies of books, old pieces of scrapbook paper from wine bottles. Just, I love them and I want to keep them, but, you know, what else am I going to do with these things? And then I also have this box. There's a dog walking by right now, and Lola feels it's necessary to let them know that this is her house. Well, this is another box of just different types of paper, tags, paper that, of course, I meticulously, when I get them, have to sort them into color coordinating packs. Yeah, it's obsessive. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, so that's what this is going to be all about, is just creating mixed media and hopefully filling the sketchbook in a reasonable amount of time. So I'm targeting 10 years or less. That's my goal. Okay. Okay, so it's Monday and I have a lot of things that I want to get accomplished today. Artistically speaking, I'm going to try to work on the background for the acrylic painting, the first few layers for the wedding gift for my girlfriend. That's what I need to get done today. As far as the other stuff that I'm trying to work on, I'm trying to get more of the mixed media stuff done. I also would like to film a little bit of a future video that I think I'm going to put out based upon some of the new art supplies. A few things that I've never tried. I've been waiting to even unwrap them so that I could unwrap them on camera and test them out. So that's another thing that I really would like to try and get done today. It's giving myself a lot to do, so I don't really know if I'm going to be able to get that stuff all completed today, but I do plan to try to make myself a list and get a large majority of that stuff done. So this is the first time I've ever set anything like this up before, where I'm filming overhead of my process when I am first layering the beginning layers of acrylic. And I usually use acrylic ink. I'll be using the FW acrylic ink, and I'll also be using some isopropanol spray that's in a small little bottle that I spray in order to have the ink dissipate. I just want to see what the paint does when it gets onto the canvas. But like I said, this is the first time I've ever done anything like this, so I'm not really sure what the quality of the video is going to look like. I'm not sure, you know, I won't really be able to stop and pay attention to what's going on with the video. I don't know if the lighting's going to be very good. It's sort of an experiment, as is all of these videos that I'm putting out right now. So I'll do the best I can to document it and hopefully show you those first couple layers. Okay. Out there. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch. I will continue to film the painting as I progress and add it to a future video. Again, I want to thank you so much for your time. I really appreciate you coming to this channel and spending time with me. So please subscribe and I'll see you next time.